Here we are. Lovely Saturday job. We got a water lake here. There's our overflow pipes there. And it's just it was leaking badly around the pipe and underneath the pipe. So I took the pipes out, dropped the water level in the pond about a foot. So we got a nice clean surface here. There's not much clay in here, unfortunately, as you can see, some crap came out. So I dug a hole behind the mini digger and get some clay out of there. I've got some bentonite with me and then just redo it all. Make sure it's not leaking, and yeah, it should be all right.
Getting there. Got the water level dropped. I'm gonna do it one by one. I'm gonna get some bentonite and do this first. Cover it up much as I can. And then the water can run through that one until I fix this one, because that one originally was lower, a tiny bit lower than that one. So yeah, there we are. Expand when it's in contact with water and goes into a jelly stuff, like silicone stuff, and guess what? Fill up the holes. It's slippery here.